MAPI India, which is 100% subsidiary of MAPI SPA. We have got a UTT team, which is serving across the globe for all the services to be provided to the underground structures, whether it is TBM, whether it is cut and cover, whether it is drill and blast. And we are proud to be associated with the Z-MORE project, which is one of the projects which have extreme conditions are here, where the temperature varies from 20 degree to minus 30 degree. And we have got a young team which has been associated with this project, right, to provide best of the services to the customer. I just introduced Subodh Nene and Prabjot and Bridge Mohan. They have been associated with this project for all the solutions to the customer, which is APCO Tollway Private Limited. And the upcoming youngsters which are being associated with the project are Ria, a young team, a team one, team MAPI, and proud to be associated with MAPI. We are MAPI.
Good afternoon. So having taken up this project, APCO Infratech Limited, okay, it's a first of its kind in its portfolio entering into a tunnel of this magnitude. This is not only a high value tunnel and a strategic tunnel being observed and being monitored by Prime Minister's office. That means we all will have to act in multi-directional care and multi-directional thinking on how to achieve the impossible milestone without sacrificing the quality, safety, and ensuring its longevity.
MAPI has been associated with Z-MORE project for quite some time now. We are associated with the almost all the elements of this project now. Starting from shotcrete, we are supplying shotcrete accelerators, then high-range water-reducing admixtures, and polypropylene fibers for achieving the flexural strength that is required. Then coming to the waterproofing systems, we are applying Macroplan TUS, and going forward towards the main lining, the final lining, we are supplying high-range water-reducing admixtures along with curing the blocks.
So we have employed and engaged, in fact, rather, international consultants, the highly reputed international consultants like Amber for designing this tunnel. And execution is being done by the team who have been handpicked from the industry's best companies, and they have been facilitated here. Okay, so well, we have developed a camp of international standards, and we have developed a camp having the facilities like a best mess facility and heating system, because here temperatures, for information, they will drop up to minus 25 degrees, which is very, very challenging, coupled with huge snowfall. So entire structures which have been built over here will have to not only withstand the temperature variations, but also it should withstand the snow load. So this is one part of the game, because unless you have a foolproof facility to house your team, it's impossible to do any project.
I am Brijman Khutel. I am the concerned area sales manager for J&K region. We are associated with this Z-MORE project, particular to APCO side, APCO team from 2016. We are supplying our admixtures, accelerators, waterproofing, PP polypropylene fibers, waterproofing membrane, Macroplan TUS to this prestigious project.
And I, Prabjot Singh from J&K, and I have been posted at the site from last 1.5 year. I am looking here for the day-to-day activities, and I assure the best quality to the team APCO, and we will provide the best to this team. Thanks.
Even quality of material that's being used are handpicked, and we have got a testing laboratory. We not only depended on our own testing laboratories, we used to outsource it and get the results verified, so in order to ensure the safety of the tunnel. And while executing the tunnel, there are many challenges. What are the challenges? Everybody knows about the geological challenges. Yes, geology plays a major role in the tunnel. And there are ingress of water, that is also a major source of impediment. And besides all this, okay, what surprises is there are two technical terms which are less known to people, is squeezing and deformation of the tunnel. Because of the high overburden, and because of seismic loads, and because of various factors involved in the geology, these tunnels will start behaving abnormally. sometimes the size it gets reduces, sometimes it expands, and sometimes it goes in the skew. So there are very deformities, so we have to deal with it. We dealt with it successfully over here. In tunneling, I can proudly say, particularly we have faced a lot of problems initially when the extreme cold conditions, setting time of the shotcrete was spalling down immediately after spraying. That means it's not getting the strength. Then our specialist suppliers of the chemicals have deployed their team over here. I'm very, very thankful to them. Okay, are to resolve this issue in the shortest time, and we resume the works in full swing.
Hello everyone. In my previous assignment as a member of the UTT team, we started our supplies in ZMO tunnel with APCO in 2016. I distinctly remember when we started visiting the site back in 2015, it was just the initial setup by the QC lab and nothing else. So from then to now, it has been a great journey associating with this tunnel and with APCO. I would like to thank everybody at the site level and at the HO level for supporting us and having faith in MAPAI and giving us this opportunity. Thank you so much, everyone.
We shall be handing over this project to the nation of strategic importance in next year by December. Thank you very much.